On July 20th, Istana Negara will mark another historic moment in the constitutional monarchy system with the coronation of His Majesty Sultan Ibrahim as the 17th King of Malaysia. Malaysians of all races are eagerly anticipating the installation ceremony of His Majesty Sultan Ibrahim as the 17th Yang di-Pertuan Agong.
Yes, I am very happy to see the coronation, and then I'm very excited to see it because they are like march and everything, and so it is very fun to see lah. Then can bawa kids and everything, right?
Yeah, I'm aware of this, and I'm kind of like excited and happy because it happened once in the 5 years, right? Yeah, so I will kind of excited, yeah.
Mestinya lah kita sebagai rakyat Malaysia memang teruja lah yang untuk pentadbiran raja yang baru. Jadi memang kita setiap tahun ataupun setiap apa ni pentadbiran ni, hari pentadbiran ni memang dinantikan oleh rakyat Malaysia lah. Okay, untuk mengetahui kan apa apa perjalanan majlis istiadat.
Yes, saya mengikut kebangan untuk pentadbiran Sultan Ibrahim kita untuk menjadi the next UIMM. So perasaan saya is we still every pentadbiran we looking forward to have a better Malaysia for all of the Malaysians and also making Malaysia a better country every step of the way.
Because a lot of roads going to be closed, so I think I am more comfortable to tengok dekat rumah on TV with my family. So yeah, it's better to do that lah.
Of course, I'm going to watch it. I'm going to watch with my parents. I think maybe YouTube, because YouTube can watch everything, right? So in its live also. So yeah.
Biasanya saya akan tengok lah kalau dalam channel TV, television ataupun YouTube secara live kalau saya berada di luar. Dan saya juga akan apa ni akan mewar-warakan lah kepada semua kawan-kawan sebab benda ni apa ni majlis ni orang kata pentadbiran ni memang dinantikan. Jadi tak mustahil lah orang akan tercongok di depan TV untuk melihat pentadbiran tersebut.
I think top of the mind, I really hope that with what he does, and I really believe in what he, His Majesty, knows what to do and everything. And my wish list is just we can start unify, be as one, and really progress as a nation forward and do whatever we can.
So first of all, I want to say that I'm very excited to see it. And also, I think a few days back, really, most of the people was here and they were queuing up here. That itself makes us so excited to see. And I think tomorrow, lepas pentadbiran, bagi dia akan menaik tanggungjawab beliau. And also, the only thing that I really hope is for the Majesty to come out and also to understand the people's feelings here, what are the needs, and also to more involved into the country's problem and also how to solve the country problem. That's the only hope, so that we all together including the people can help to bring up this country together. That's all, and it's really excited.
I vote for Malaysia to be more harmonious and the economy will be more stable since now inflation and stuff. So I hope it will be more stable on the economy punya side lah.
Untuk setiap orang ingin melihat pemimpin yang orang kata bijaksana dalam memerintah negara walau dalam apa jua cabaran sekarang, namun ialah perancangan kita, siapa yang tentukan kan, yang orang kata yang di atas sana lagi berkuasa lah. Jadi apa-apa pun sebagai rakyat Malaysia, saya mahukan suatu perkembangan atau pembaharuan dari segi pentadbiran, untuk dari segi ekonomi dan juga sosiopolitik lah. Untuk supaya apa ni masyarakat-masyarakat yang orang kata mungkin sebelum ini tak dipandang, okey, diberikan pembelaan yang sewajarnya.
Congratulations Your Majesty for the coronation itself. I wish for you all the best during your coronation and your tenancy within becoming the Sultanate of Malaysia.
Congratulations to Your Excellency. And all the best in your administration.
Tuanku, Okey, tahniah untuk pertabalan ini dan saya benda ni patik sebagai warga negara. Okey, mengucapkan jutaan tahniah dan juga mengharapkan tuanku mentadbir negara Malaysia ini dengan penuh aman, bijaksana dan juga makmur.